If you look with Korokoro or you hear me why wine, I say you turn that giddy bar on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV. And this, now Koko of the matter. On top of Koko of the matter, we say, now waiting the important pass, now we discuss. And today on, my brothers and sisters, coronavirus, it don't enter inside the border Nigeria. Oh, make you not think I'm saying my voice loud. I know they shout. Now, like this, the volume of my voice there. But the reason why I carry plenty power put for that coronavirus don't enter Nigeria now so that all of us go there safe. Because if you there safe, bad thing nothing happen to you. Before I introduce my Ogbonge visitor, when I go remember, say the reason why we call them Koko of the matter that say the issues were the important past time we discuss. We don't discuss this same coronavirus the time when the thing first break for Wuhan inside China. As you don't enter Nigeria, we go talk out, we go take prevent them and they safe. They're not the carry person where they cook jollof rice. Come for where then they play ball. Enough it work. Because now who sabi the work? Now go do the work. Now I carry doctor. When sabi and where? To come lecture us and teach us today. In name, now Dr. Fred Unwigbohai. Doctor, welcome to Koko of the Matter.
Thank you very much.
Doctor, they say we will not shake again. No.
No.
So from far, go just say hello.
I greet you, Baba.
I greet you too.
You too much.
Our people went there for house. We go play una one video. Make una just watch this video when we say it go explain everything where coronavirus be and how people feel they safe. By the time we will come inside studio, we go use our teeth, knock them for pidgin English so that everybody go understand. Just watch, learn and understand.
Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses to which MERS-CoV belongs and may cause a range of illnesses to humans and animals, from the common cold to severe acute respiratory infection. The means of transmission is not yet fully understood, but some evidence indicate the following. Droplets from the patient during sneezing or coughing. Touching the patient's stuff or surfaces and objects contaminated with the virus. Direct contact with the infected person. The possibility of transmission from infected animals. The main signs and symptoms for corona infection are fever, cough, sore throat, shortness of breath, and in some cases, diarrhea and vomiting. Some cases with low immunity may develop renal or respiratory failure and even death. Patients are provided with the supportive treatment based on the patient's clinical condition, which might include antipyretics, fluids, oxygen, antibiotics, and others. Vaccine is in the research phase so far. For your protection, you should follow this advice. Wash your hands well and continually with water and soap or with other disinfectants, especially after coughing, sneezing, and using toilets. Use a handkerchief when coughing or sneezing and cover your mouth and nose with it. Then get rid of the handkerchief in a wastebasket. Try as much as possible to avoid touching the eyes, nose, and mouth. Put on face masks if you're sick, visiting sick patients, or when traveling to crowded places. Keep performing the other hygienic habits, such as balanced diet and physical activity, and sleep well. Wash vegetables and fruits well before consuming. Avoid as much as possible contact with infected people or using their personal belongings. Cook meat thoroughly and boil milk well, especially camel's one.
Welcome back to Koko of the Matter. That special video we don't play for una. Just explain what the coronavirus be and how person take we prevent this yama disease or sickness from catching the person or the people when we say in love. Before we go play that video, I've been telling us that we get Ogbonge visitor, doctor, when Sabi where we're so today. I go just use this one, buy time small, so that you go find paper and biro, make you write. Once again, Dr. Fred Unwigbohai, welcome to Koko of the Matter.
Thank you.
They don't explain for English, make you not come now for pidgin.
Okay.
First, what be coronavirus?
Coronavirus, now like normal viruses, where we they see. Yes, it don't day since the beginning of time, people don't get different types of coronavirus. I tell people say, when you they grow up, when you small, at one point in time for your life, you don't get this coronavirus. However, we say, waiting they happen right now for the world, now a new type of virus.
So this one, a new one?
Yes, a new one. Coronavirus is done this since you go cough, you go get cold, your nose go dey leak, you get catarrh, you get sore throat. After you go well. Part of all those things now, some coronaviruses, they cause them. So not be new stuff. Then also, they talk, say, coronavirus from animals to humans. So we call them zoonotic infections.
Zoonotic infections.
Yes,
infections. From animals to human beings.
Yes, transmission of infection from animals to humans. So this particular one, they say they trace the source where it come from. Never confirm. But the other ones, we don't know.
They don't know what
they
cause.
We don't know what they cause those ones. So now make, we they emphasize and we they tell the public, say, what they happen. So not be seen as something new. Yes, not be seen as something new. But this particular virus, a new one, coronaviruses.
Okay, so like you don't talk now. This new one, now something when we say, from human being to human being, from animal to human being, you don't talk, say, then they try still find out the place where we say, this Yamayama disease, everything come from. Make we call enter the next level. And who be the people when we say, fi catch this coronavirus? Say that for only men, and for only women, now old people have been only children. Someone like me, we're young now, we're fresh. She na say corona, no fit corona me at all. Who be the people who say fit catch this coronavirus?
Thank you for this question. Coronavirus fit affect anybody. Man, woman, boy, girl, young, old. It fit affect anybody. So right now, what do they tell people, eh? This one where they happen, it get people where when it affect them, na problem to them. When it affect children or people where they're old because their immune system don't low.
Okay, children. Or that is small, small picking. And people were not old.
We don't old.
Their immune system. They that know. Immune system now waiting.
Now they fight infections.
Okay, now like thing when they inside our body, when they help us fight
protect,
disease.
Yes, so they protect.
So because the thing they low, this thing go enter.
Yes.
So children, picking them, and older people, now then this thing go enter them sharp.
It will cause problem for their body. But those where they young age individuals, men, women, their body can handle these things like this. Now make we try to protect the young and the very old.
And the very old.
Because,
the young and
because
the very
of
old.
Their immune system.
But you go good, make I draw my 2 ear. Make I draw my 2 ear. They warn everybody. Say, no go come and come talk. Say, ah, thank God I don't be small picking. Thank God I never old. So the thing no fit catch me. Our doctor say, we get what they call immune system inside our body. That immune system, now something where we say they help us, they fight Yamayama disease and sickness them. He said for children, that is for picking, and for old people, them agbala agba them. He said the thing they low for inside those people body. Oh, now why once that he enter, he go begin get six pack, he go begin carry weight inside their own body. He not me say no fit catch young people. Oh, I dey draw my 2 ear now. Una says I dey draw my 2 ear. They warn everybody make una dey hear. Oh, now we go enter another very very important one. This coronavirus now because people they run. Oh. The greatest mistake what if you do now to go cough or sneeze for where people dey. They've stone you.
Yes.
They don't want to know whether you dey play or you know they play. This coronavirus now, she na death sentence, meaning say once person catch her, the person go die.
No now. No, not be death sentence. It not be something to say it go happen to you. You say, ah, don't die. No, that's wrong. Because coronaviruses in time past is treatable. They treat coronavirus in the past. So we tell people, you get a coronavirus, not be where you go they run, they go treat yourself. Present to the hospital. Make doctor see you. We'll give you medications. We'll go do something to boost your immune system. Give you the basic things you need, and you'll be fine. Yes.
Make I hold the talk for your mouth. You say once you done the notice of kind things, make you present yourself to doctor or health expert for hospital. This is where you talk now. I want today I'm gonna draw my ear. Make I draw my ear. One, our doctor, Dr. Fred Unugboha, he say, now, doctor, medical expert, now make you go meet. Now, we say, why you begin to do? Bah, bah, bah. You go run, they go church. They run, they go mosque. They call pastor. They call daddy. Some people, that's what happened during Ebola, when people they use salt. Some people even turn the water when they take bath to pepper soup, put salt, put seasoning, put pepper, put everything. You just remember they begin to drink calm if the thing not hot. He said, this now hospital make you go and make you look for doctor. Now, make we talk some of those signs when person go see. Some people, you know, say the only time when they sick, now when money no dey their hand. And once money no dey their hand, now the sign for them to know, say, something don't happen. Some people, when their hand, they scratch them. Now, sign say money, they come. What if be those signs when we say person go notice now? When you go begin to look, say, time for me to go hospital. Whether na koro or no be koro, make I begin to find doctor go.
Yes, so thank you very much. The routine you go see for your body, number one, you get fever. your nose go dey comot water like what we call kata. Some people go dey cough. And for others, again, they fit even get sore throat. People fit get sore throat. So your body hurts, you dey cough, kata, sore throat. Sometimes, say, if you just, your body knows day as a day, you weak well, then you say you want to get small headache. All those kind of things fit happen. Now, one problem what we don't know, be say some people figure this thing, say, if you know, go show for their body. Yes. Now, for this particular coronavirus, so we dey spread for the world. Some people fit get them, you know, go show for their body. So the moment you just know, you say your body don't do one kind, bam, like this, you don't know one thing, run, go hospital.
Yes. Once you just notice, say, your body not dead the way when it dead, run, go hospital, so that then go find out waiting they worry you. It get one strong language when then they use. Then they talk quarantine. Because this Italo man, when they say he follow Turkish flight enter inside Obodo, Nigeria, from the Milan when they travel come, they say they don't put out for isolation or quarantine. This quarantine, what did it mean? Because some people now quarantine feel they sound like ice cream. Quarantine, you know, say language what we say they bounce for mouth. It be like music for our ear. Nigerians, they think say all these things now food. Quarantine. What did it mean this quarantine? What did it mean to quarantine?
Quarantine a medical term where we they use when we suspect say somebody gets something for body where if you spread give people. So quarantine means you go keep them for a place. You go watch them because you don't know the sickness, how the sickness they be. So you go watch this person for the time where the sickness supposed they. So when you put this person for a room, if the sickness now 1 year, you live on there. If now 1 day, you live on there. After that 1 day don't pass or 1 week don't pass, this person no carry the sickness. The person is free to enter back to the community to do normal life. So quarantine now medical term where would they use to protect people outside from getting sickness where somebody carry for the body? Where would they suspect
say the person carry for sickness. Body?
So we'll go put them for somewhere, then observe them.
Doc, make a draw my ear again. Nigerians. When I don't hear about quarantine, I know say some people, because especially Nigerian women, when I know say, when I too like gift. So this quarantine, feel it sound like Valentine. I beg you, quarantine, not be Valentine. Not be say you come call say, hello, baby, what will you get me as quarantine? Mba, quarantine, like our doctor don't talk now, medical term. Say a person when they look, say he gets something for body like sickness, they go keep her for somewhere to observe. The person no go meet other people so that then go check. This coronavirus own, how long then they keep a person for somewhere?
For this particular coronavirus, now 2 weeks, 14 days. Yes, 14 days. So 14 the person days. Go there for wherever they keep them for 2 weeks. Even after that 2 weeks, the person is fine, they're okay.
Nothing
happen. Go come out, come
but
outside.
If something happen,
but if something happen, then we're going to say, he get up for body, they will start treatment.
We'll treat the person.
Yes.
Our people went there for house. This part where we don't reach now. Now, to carry waka enter inside small break. Just like they won't quarantine our own time. When we go, come back, we will continue the discussion. That level where we go enter, now, how we go take 3 days safe? Doc, you know, say some people know how to wash their hand. Something like this, that they wash hand.
No. Good. No,
when
no.
We go this break, come back. You go teach us all these things. Our people went there for us, no go anywhere now. Still, Koko of the matter. My head is shake. This coronavirus. Welcome back to Koko of the Matter. Ezugu Chukwudi, now your driver. God, oh, and the rhyme, oh. And we will discuss coronavirus. God, no go let them catch us. Hey, God, oh. But as I talk, say, God, no go let them catch us. This one will be saying, you're going to say, Psalm 91, and coronavirus. No, do everything what you go do today safe and they secure so that the team will catch you. Dr. Fred Unugbohai, they with me inside studio. And like we promised before we go that break, say, those things we go do now, prevention, now we won't talk about. If person one day safe now from coronavirus, we will divide them into two. Number one, waiting be those things when people must they do.
Thank you. Waiting they supposed to do. Now normal basic things where we supposed know how to do. Number one, hygiene. Improve your hygiene, personal hygiene.
Hygiene. That means how you gonna take care of yourself. Today clean.
Hygiene. Yes, hygiene. Wash your hand. you wash your hand how you're supposed to wash your hand, then you limit contacts with your hand and your face. You know, some people did, and they know if you did without their hand touching their face, they rub any small thing, your hand,
don't touch eye, touch nose.
You go, you shake person, like, before this happen, you know what the person carry. Then some people, when they won't cough, they know not to cough, they just come outside, cough for everybody's face. But no, those way they cough, they tell them this period. Cough for toilet roll, cough, so yeah.
Dispose and well.
So we am.
Handkerchief
no good because if you cough for handkerchief, he goes to the handkerchief. If you hold and put them in your pocket, you bring them again. You they transfer the thing they give yourself. Like saying a motor, you work out inside your body. No, that one no good. Then people say, make them boost their hygiene. Eat balanced diet.
Chop better food.
Chop better food.
And can not be food, though.
No, chop better food. Rest well. Do your exercise. As far as your immune system, they. Your body go fight all this kind normal infection, what would they say? Whether it's coronavirus or whatever, your body go fit handle them. So now, so the 10 people be that. Learn how to wash your hand, take care of yourself, reduce contact with your hand with your face, protect your nose. If you dey cough this period, not be time you dey cough, cover your nose. Then for health workers, we dey treat people.
That is doctors and nurses,
they doctors, treat nurses, everybody, pharmacists. We dey treat. And you know, say people where they treat, bless, say they fit carry this kind of thing. They tell them, say, me them protect themselves, because now them self get this thing from people with their treats.
Now don't hear about our doki, he don't finish talk on top of this particular matter. But doki, he get another important question when we say, I go ask you. This thing they pay me, they pay me because he be like, say, now only when the matter don't serious, now even with the take and serious, he just be like, say, we know they use our health, they play Baba Jebu. Now only when it is serious, with the serious, because I remember, say, for 2014, when Oga Patrick Sawyer carry this Yamayama Ebola disease, enter inside Obodo, Nigeria. Oh, rest in peace, Stella, Mega, that devil. That woman, all I'm saying, a lie, you're not going to come up for this hospital. If you come up for this hospital, enter, something will happen. Oh, rest in peace, Stella, Mega, that devil. God bless you for that thing where you do. That time, everybody for Nigeria, serious. In fact, we see video of that time, our president, Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, when they finish Federal Executive Council meeting, they no greet shake themselves. All of them just be like this. Hey, I greet you. It is very serious. Every public institution where you enter, every house where you enter, hand sanitizer, wash hand, do this, do that. Everybody just stay safe. But immediately they announce, say, Nigeria is Ebola free. All of us just go back to the way when we say,
we did before.
Environment begin the dirty. People just they do anyhow. Until this coronavirus now come now. Now everybody don't run again. Why he be say, now anywhere belly face, now what they do. And when the thing come hook us for neck, now that time we serious. Doc, what thing happen? She now say our doctors and our nurses them. Una they give us, una no serious. Abi una no they teach us where. Abi more carry koboko, they flog everybody inside this country.
My brother, you see, this question we ask is a very strong question, because Nigeria, our culture, we don't know ourselves, saying now only when something happen, everyday run up and down.
Fire brigade approach.
It no good at all, because not be only coronavirus be problem.
Lassa fever, even still.
Lassa fever don't they cease. And yet, it's still they keep people up and down. So, wait till we try to tell ourselves, we say, prevention not better pass cure. Make Nigerians know they react. Rather, be proactive. Not be the word. Do something. Look up. Say, if I don't do this thing, in the future, if it cost me problem. So, make I put this. We encourage even our government. May they support our health institution. May them provide. See, we don't even get enough healthcare workers. So the few way we get safe, if anything happens like this, it goes stress them. So we don't even get support. Media houses need to support this thing with information. Make we knock them every day, say Nigerians, so make we not clean. People will just wake up in the morning, carry their hand, they chop food. Anything they do, they put for their body. Sickness is going to spread. If you go other countries outside this our country, we be there. So you go see how people they do things, they put things for granted. But when they come from our own side, only when it don't happen, then we go to run up and down.
Aye.
You know, so doctors, they try, they teach people every day, but yet, within this our head,
would they do anyhow?
They do anyhow.
So I go draw here again, give Nigeria, say, I beg. Then they talk, say, cleanliness is next to godliness. That one means, say, if you dey clean, you get sense. Make it not just be saying, now when this thing happen, now all of us go begin to run. Make we make them part of us, say, we go to keep our environment clean, and every other thing when we say we need. Doki, you get two more questions when I get. This one, a very strong one. Some people, they talk, say, it good, maybe we use hand sanitizers. That is, this thing won't be like gel. Yes. Some people go talk, say, make it get alcohol, make it be alcohol-based.
Okay.
I see one of my neighbor yesterday, Doki. Now my neighbor just sit down for front of our company, cross-leg. He just, they take one color bottle. And that's why I ask and say, Neighbor, what happened? He said, he hear for news, oh, say alcohol-based sanitizer, the thing go clear the virus. Say, he just decide to take this one bottle of alcohol to come out them. Doki, this alcohol-based, what they talk about? Say, nah, this colored bottle, them, when people they use the day all right. I be waiting for this alcohol-based, what they talk. Before people come begin, before they begin a rush beer parlor now, say, now waiting they talk, oh, Doki.
Thank you, my brother. See, when we say alcohol base, it means say, see, no be first of all the one way they drink. Now for hand, it means say it contain alcohol, which you go they use to take clean your hand. It get alcohol inside. Now it make it be alcohol base, and the alcohol way they inside, it get a certain level where it must day. Because when it day like that, that level of alcohol feel destroy the cell. You go destroy the same membrane. And if you destroy the same membrane, that cell don't die. And also, again, when they tell people, say, not be just this sanitizer be number one. Now, hand hygiene.
Hand hygiene.
Washing of hand.
They take care of your hand. Washing of hand.
Hand be number one.
Washing of
hand. Make we not replace the hand sanitizer with washing of hand. Now, washing of hand, I would use. But you get places where you say people don't go free wash your hand. And those places, you say, ah, okay, well, you need to wash your hand. Use sanitizer. Bah, bah, bah. Wash, do your hand, come on. Then when you go where you fit, then you wash your hand because now washing of hand, now be the real stuff. Then those where they hide, say, they say, nah, alcohol. Make we they drink alcohol. Now, lie.
Now, lie.
They just won't go drink alcohol.
So that alcohol base not be to drink. Now, what if they inside that hand sanitizer?
Inside that thing. And they take clean.
Okay, this next question, when I go ask you, it just be like our last question because I go like, but we still play that video again so that everybody go watch before we come back and tell people bye bye. This thing they pay me, Doki. They pay me. I won't cry, but I don't be cry because they pay me. We just wake up, we hear say some people hand sanitizer, then they increase the price by 500%, 1000%. How now? Something will be said that they say 800, 500. Some people begin to sell out 10,000, 19,000, 25,000. Why? Some people face mask, they come begin to hide them. Call their people for shop and say, Chijo, okay. Because don't sell any face mask. Just hold it. When this thing, like I said, don't enter everywhere, we'll go bring them out so that we'll go hike the price. It no go work for you. If nobody say, I there for television, where we say, person no be talking here. I for thought they may thunder fire you. But I don't be talking, may thunder fire you because I there for television. Why would they do like this now? Doki, what thing happen? She not say, na business. Now in the course of this thing, I be now just entrepreneur. Now you go make price in jack price of hand sanitizer. Some could even they hide the face mask where our doctors them they even need. Doki, what's happening? What's happening? Why now, Doki? Why?
You know, sir, and this is the way you ask me now, serious thing, because myself don't even find this sanitizer for market. I don't see.
You find that you don't see.
So I can't ask the person where they say, what's happening? How come look on the market? The guy tell me, say some people buy this sanitizer, send them go China. Some people, some Chinese go come our markets, go buy them. If you get, they go buy them. So if me get 10, I put my own 2,000, and that person get, for any amount you tell them, now so, they go buy them, they send, go China, because one week China gets, it don't finish.
Hey.
So even if they hide them, they sell them to Chinese people, and those people, they pay any amount you tell them, they go pay.
Hey.
Now when it comes our own time, where we know say we go need it, now it can be a problem for us.
Hey.
You know, no say it happen like this to Nigerians. Hey. So everybody want to make business. People want to build house on top face masks, on top sanitizer. This morning they go test now 2,000. In the afternoon, now 3,000.
Hey.
In the evening, now 4,000. We wicked though for this country.
Hey.
We bless it with the people they pray make evil problem happen to Nigerians. Maybe they use and make money. We don't love ourselves for this country.
Hey. I beg. If you do this business. We know say Nigeria need patriots. And we know say some people go talk say, hey, what he consign me? Our leaders, they munko. Since they don't do, what they don't do? I beg. But make we remember say, we know if we turn ourselves to our enemies. Now we go protect ourselves. And this disease, no, your brother. You know, go ask you, oh, your papa, they say hand sanitizer. Your mama, they say face mask. I won't catch you. Let me go and catch another person. Once it happen, it don't happen. And what in the painful past? See our doctor here, doctor. He say, in the fine hand sanitizer, he no see. This doctor, that person, when we say, based on what he don't study for university and all the things when he know and the experience when he get and the work when he get, now them need this thing pass because now they go treat all these people. If they don't get, what thing will happen? I say for China, I see video of doctors them. They shave their hair, shave their behavior because they talk, say this thing too, somehow.
Yes.
If those doctors will make that sacrifice because they won't see some people they're safe, why he be say, would they do this thing? I beg. And they think, if don't be say my leg too long, I for knee down, they beg una. I beg. Muno, they do all this kind of thing. Eh? Then that thunder when I been called that time, more than no verse. Now anger, I make me. Even that I no talk am. I don't say if to say I know the for TV. I for talk about. I make I collect and back. Make no be like say person they talk. But I beg, make no say. Now we go join two hands together and make this our country great. And Doki, last question before you go. And this one just be like based on say you be professional. Now advice. As it take concern hygiene, personal hygiene and health, where you could just give. I would like make you look at our people they went there for us, where you face them for your camera. Just tell them all the things where they need to know to see, say, then they safe.
Thank you. See, so the first thing I wanted to say, the best place to start this kind of talk now from your family. Not before outside. Say charity begins at home. Pekin way small. The way you teach train the pekin, so you go to grow. So call your children, call your family. They teach them, make your house clean. If your house clean outside, if your house clean, when you go outside too, and you see a place dirty, you go enforce them. Make everybody go to their house. They ensure, say, their children from small, we go, they teach them. Say, my pekin, no, don't be so, yo. If you want your food, you go wash your hand, though. If you want to do this, you go do this one, though. Clean, because cleanliness is not next to godliness. Sicknesses, see, most of the sicknesses where we they see. If you dare clean, my brother, most of them don't go come enter person body. Yes, those ones they call communicable diseases and some other lifestyle conditions. Those ones get the difference. But some major sicknesses, they will say, if you put your hand hygiene in place, your respiratory hygiene, you dey chop food, balance diet, you dey exercise, you know they smoke, you know they drink, you keep your immune system intact, so your body go protect you. Because God will create you no wicked. You know, create you say make you come the kind of things body. So if you chop well, they sleep well.
Do exercise.
They exercise. You know they drink. You know they smoke. Your environment clean. Your house clean. You they chop fresh food. My brother, your body system go there intact. Now, any sickness will come your body will fight them. Then every day they teach your children. They talk to your family. So that even when they go out, they go become ambassador of cleanliness. All these things. Now we need to tell people. Because nobody to just come for TV now, as I tell you so. Because when I go house, that's what they do. Everybody needs to do the same thing. Don't be saying, well, come, they carry face, they form outside, as you say, and so we clean. Inside your house, you dirty. No, it's not good like that.
Doctor, you don't finish talking on top of this particular matter. So our people went there for us. Like I promise, I say, we go play that video again. Make una watch them and make una learn. Anybody when we say, in all year, all this is what we talk. The person make very, very big mistake because today we don't finish talk as they consign this particular matter. Our people went there for us. Whether we play the video, whether we don't play the video, we don't say we don't watch her. In fact, we'll just carry Waka come up for inside studio. As you off this television now, because after Koko of the matter, no need to watch TV again. You only have for Wazobia but offer. As you just find water now and soap, wash your hand. As I do it like this now, more now they watch me now like this. You go to wash your hand like this. 20 seconds, then you go do it, may enter like this. You now see as I wash them, and someone they wash them. As I do it like this now, enter kitchen. If you don't get kitchen from a compound, tell somebody to make you use bath, carry water come, make them pour for your hand. With soap, oh, now bye-bye. Now see, I'm serious with my face. That's what they be. To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.